the Golden Glove Award, Roger Rojas of Olympia, the Golden Boot with 5 goals. Fair Play Award of the tournament awarded to Santos de Guapiles as well. As Adair Manguillo, the captain of this Costa Rican side, being provided with the second place trophy for